everyone, and welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a while since we last uploaded, but today we're back. And as we've done on the channel before, when the video ends, the video will end when we find diamonds. But today, we're going to be doing the video ends when we die. So we just loading up a new world for it. And so I don't know how this video could be 5 minutes long. It could be 2.5 hours long. We don't know. But I guess that's the fun of it. So, without further ado, let's just wait for this to load up, and I'll be getting into it. If there's any other challenges like this you'd like to see in me attempt, just drop it down in the comments below. Okay, so we're in. So, we want to make sure we live as long as possible, so what we want to do is we actually want to get a bed so we can sleep throughout the night. Okay, perfect. Boom. So now we've just got that. And now we're just going to punch this tree, get a bit of wood so we can make a crafting table. And then he can get on with actually building stuff. We're not building stuff, getting our resources, what am I on about? So perfect. We're going to want more wood. We need more wood so we can make a wooden pickaxe. Also, I've recently got Minecraft of Java edition on my PC. So if you go on my laptop. So if you guys want to see me attempt a hardcore series for YouTube, or like do a server with anyone with like Will on Java, just like let me know. And yeah. So we're gonna want to go find some stone, because then we can make stone tools, and then we can continue with the video of not dying. Because when we die, the video ends. Oh no. Well, as long as I'm not stupid and fall, well, we're gonna be fine during the day, but it's during the night where we're kind of screwed. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna just craft our bed. Should be fine. We're gonna want this. Just kill the chicken because we're gonna want as much food as possible to survive as long as possible as well. Stone, that's what we're after. I could just dig straight down, but knowing my luck, I would dig straight into a cave and we'll fall. And the video will only be like 3 minutes, which won't be very impressive. Stone. Perfecto. We have found some stone. Right, here we go. And some coal there as well. What happened there? I don't know. It just refused to break. Okay, so perfect. What I want to do, grab here. Boom. And now I can grab the coal. If it's going to break, that is. Why isn't it breaking? Perfect. Okay, so we'll just grab that amount of coal, and we're just going to make a quick furnace. Okay, so if this was a normal Let's Play, I probably would have made a smoker. But it doesn't really matter. We're just cooking off this little bit of food, and then yeah. Okay, so I want to grab enough stone to actually not have to worry about it. Oh god. What if I got for? There's nothing to worry about. Okay, now, so I did hear mobs. Right. We don't want to just sit back and not take the challenges. Alright, let's fight. Perfect. Boom. 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 That is two mobs killed. Perfect. Right, where did I put my furnace? Okay, here we go. Over here. I'm also going to make a axe, and now move all that there. Perfect. Grab the crafting table back, and... Perfect. Right, what I think we're going to do is we're going to mine... I might mine... Or like... Yeah. We might do the smallest little bit of mining just so we can get in and on with the... Try and find a bit of iron or maybe some diamonds. Well, if you guys haven't seen the previous video in this series, which is finding diamonds in... when the video ends, we find diamonds. So, it's pretty obvious that we did find diamonds because the video ended, obviously. But... Yeah, if you guys want to support the channel, check out that video. Right, let's just grab some more stone. Do I build a base? That's the question. I don't think I'll build a base because I don't really think there's a point. Right. Cooked off all the food so I can just grab the furnace. Right. I don't know where... I don't know what we're going to get up to next, but like, we're safe until it turns night. That's like, all I know at the moment is it. We're safe until it turns night. Aha, another sheep. That's more food. Because we don't want to be in a situation where we don't have any food left. Otherwise, we're going to starve. Oh, there's iron down there. We're going to want to get down there. Oh, God. Okay, we're fine. Oh. Okay. That is not good. Oh, Lord. Two. Oh. Okay, well, there's a spider down there. Oh no, that's obviously an Enderman. There's lava there. I haven't got coordinates on, have I? No. Okay, we're just gonna box ourselves in like so. While I quickly turn coordinates on so we can see what level we're at. Perfecto. Grab the axe. And we can grab our wood back. Right, so we're back to full health. And now, nearly just walk straight into that. Let's just block that off. We're on level 11 now, so we are in the We're on the level for diamonds. No, I don't even trust that. Let's just get back up there. I'm gonna try and get back to the surface. Oh, imagine if we died by drowning in that. That would have been a very anticlimactic video. Like, oh, hello there, Mr. Enderman. Don't mind us, we're just mining here just to get a little bit of iron. Oh no. Oh lordy. I'm scared, but I'm just going to break straight down. There's going to be lava under here. No, alright, we're fine. I can get more iron. What I want to do is I want to make iron tools, probably armour, and obviously a shield. There's quite a bit of iron here. Which is good. Okay, we need to get up the stairs. Okay, not the stairs. Oh no. It's night time and it's dark and now we can't actually see anything. Right. So we're just gonna... try and get out. Okay, so if we can make it 15 minutes without dying, that's like the minimum I will actually accept. If we can't make it 15 minutes, then that's just pretty embarrassing, isn't it? Like, let's be real for a second. If I can't last 15 minutes, then what's the point? I might as well just quit making Minecraft videos. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna make a deal. If I, die within 15 minutes, of this video, like before we reach the 15 minute mark, I'm just gonna quit making Minecraft videos and we'll never make a Minecraft video again. So, there'll be no hardcore series coming, there'll be no playthrough. Oh, more iron. Okay, perfect. Okay, right, we're gonna eat. Do we sleep? I don't know, because like that would just be like a cowardly move. Oh, if you're gonna sleep, you're not gonna fight. Well, what's the point of watching this video then if you're not gonna up the stakes and show how bad you are at PvPing? Well, it's not even PvPing, I'm fighting mobs. So it's a bit stupid, isn't it? Let's be real. But like, oh, there's a spider. Two spiders actually. There's a skeleton over there. 1, 2, 3. Perfecto. That is mob number 3 we have killed. Like, we're on a roll. There we go. Right. Okay, we've nearly reached 15 minutes. I'm just gonna say we've. Oh, okay, no, I'm not gonna say anything actually, because there is loads of creepers here. One. Oh. Oh. no. 1, 2, 3, 15 minutes. Okay, we've reached 15 minutes, I think. My timer says we've reached 15 minutes. So, yeah. Okay, I should probably sleep. Oh god. Ah. Oh no. Oh. Ah. Oh god. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Oh my god, I nearly hit Enderman. Oh! Oh, thank... Okay. What? I just gonna get some wood. Why are there so many Endermen? Like, in a normal game it should be fine. But like, if the Enderman kills us, the game's over. I don't know what we should do, to be honest. Like, we're fine at the moment. We're like 17 minutes in and we haven't died. I mean, we could try and build a house. I was going to say we could do it, we could try and make this a series, see how long we can go without done, but that's a hardcore world. I'm going to say that for hardcore. This is a series, this is like a video. I will play until I die. So we could literally be here for a while. Where did I put my bed? Where's my bed? Oh, I've lost my bed. Right, there's more sheep over here. I'll go get another bed. Right, perfect. Did I just eat mutton in front of them? Yes, I did. Do I regret it? No, because I'm evil. I'm going to take a minute to appreciate this specimen. Like, look at this specimen. What would you do if you saw this specimen walking towards you with a sword? You would probably do nothing, because he's not very intimidating, to be honest. Let's be real. Oh, baby pig. For some reason, I thought I saw a baby zombie. And if we saw a baby zombie, I would have probably turned out like Phil's a Minecraft. If anyone doesn't know what happened with Phil's a Minecraft, I will probably insert the clip here. I don't know. If I can remember, I shall stick it in. Ah, my eardrums. Oh, I just got an Xbox notification and it just severely hurt my eardrums. Yeah, so as I said earlier on in the video, if there's any Minecraft video ideas you'd like to see, like challenges or video ideas you'd like to see me tackle, just like let me know, and yeah, I shall attempt them. Or yeah, like I could attempt it alone, or I could get a couple people on a recording, and yeah. Like, whether it's Minecraft, but you have to be vegan. Or... oh. Or console player attempt Minecraft hardcore mode. Or whether you just want to see a server. Like the Dream SMP, but like... basically an SMP, but like it's just like me, Will, and a couple of other people. Eventually, when we actually find friends. Yes, that's a dig at you, Will. As long, and it's also a dig at myself. Oh yeah, coming soon to my second channel, which if you didn't know existed, to me, I wouldn't blame you, because I don't think that literally think that channel hasn't had an upload in a longer period than this one, which actually wouldn't surprise me. But there's going to be a Things About Me video coming up, which is and like an update for the channel, so it's like a video for you to get to know me better, and an update for where the content's gonna go. Oh no, I've got a migraine coming on. But even though I've got a migraine, I'm not gonna stop the video. We keep on going. We keep on going until we die, even if I'm in a lot of pain. Okay, I didn't put my phone on silent. Hold on. Because my group chat is messaging me. And on the... who is it? Oh, it's Will. It is Mr. William Reeves. What's his channel these days? Is it just William Reeves? More like Will Reeves. I think it's Will Reeves. Yeah. Only reason I'm saying it like that, because he spells it with three E's, the Muppet. Like, I don't know why he spells it three E's. Maybe he thinks it's some type of, like, accomplishment or something. Give me a string back. Yeah. Let me check his channel, hold on. Will Reeves. Want the YouTube channel. Right. His old channel, which he no longer uses actually. I think it's on My Featured, hold on, let me go and have a look. And also we can see when the last time I actually posted. So the last time I posted a video was 4 months ago. Oh my. I did not know I'd been gone for that long. I'm very sorry guys. Don't worry, I will be hoping to make more content coming soon. And on my second channel, 6 months ago when I did a video talking about Biden becoming president. Oh no. Right boys, there'll be more boys and girls and non-binary pals. There will be more videos coming soon on that channel as well. But Will Reeves, he has 7 subscribers, so please go drop him a subscribe. I will link him in the description. And then Ollie took all his videos down again, so yeah, when he decides to post again, I'll put his link in the channel. I'll put his link in the description. Okay, we're on his channel. Oh, it's Will Reeves now. He's taking away the second D. No, the third E, so basically. He last uploaded a month ago, which he uploaded a clip from Creed 2, which he parodied. And he didn't parody it, he... I don't know what it's called, where you edit over it and that. And he had the same video I made where we did the Minecraft PvP thing. He got 8 views on that. How many views did I get? Did I get more views than him? Please tell me I got more views than him. I got 9 views. One more view than him. Yes. Pretending he's posted more recently than I have, but I win. Okay, let's just grab more iron. And once we've got the iron, we should be fine. Right. So. If we... I don't want to run away because I don't want to lose my iron. Right. Okay, so I just told my group chat to shush, because yeah, they're actually Will's actually sending a picture of Nico or Milana from where he was on the news. He was doing the F-boy face. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. I don't use the internet as much as I probably should. Yeah, okay, everyone's apologising. Okay. Right, we've been going 27 minutes, so we've nearly doubled the time that I wanted to survive for. Oh, I fell in a bloomin' hole. How do I get out? How do I get out? Okay. Right. Oh god, no! Oh my! How are we alive? How did we not just die? That is honestly so lucky. Oh, how am I alive? Oh my. Oh god. Oh my god, this is terrifying. Well, I'm gonna use wood to get out of here. Up I go. Oh, it's just dirt. Okay, I could just pickaxe that. Okay, we're up. Oh, we are low. Chicken. I have no other cooked food. Oh no. I don't want to be standing out. Oh no. No! Oh, thank God. No! Oh my god, that is so anticlimactic. Well, I guess thank you guys for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you in the next one.